everyone listen up. The building across the street's on fire. There's a car blocking the hydrant. Does anyone drive a blue Camry?
Hey, people are burning alive. We gotta get out of here.
You're right.
Yes, thanks.
LeBron does have more NBA first team selections.
What?
Wait, it's been the exact same batch of dough for 40 years?
It was so much dough.
You got this.
You're too soon.
Next level coach.
This competition is to see which one of you is going to get to the next level and become the next great football coach.
I used to be the defensive coordinator for the Houston Texans.
Get out!
Thanks for having me, Matt.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Wow, that looks great. Nice bangs, by the way.
Thanks. Tom? Tom, killer bangs. Man.
Welcome to the only game show where you get points for naming good teams. All right, contestant one, name a good team.
The Bills.
Contestant number two.
The Chiefs.
Contestant number three.
The Eagles.
Oh, wow, we're really rolling now. Let's move on to round two. Who else is good? Okay, someone's got to answer. Lots of teams left.
The Bucks?
Nope. Contestant number two.
Packers?
I don't think so. Contestant number three.
The Giants are 6-1. That's good, right?
You don't actually think that, right? Michael Strahan's not here. You can just let it out.
I don't believe they're good.
That's it for this week. Tune in next week when we try to find out if any team is good. That's a wrap on the 87th Heritage Minute.
Making Heritage Minutes about our mundane history. A part of our heritage since 1991.
What seems to be the problem, sir?
Thanks for coming, Odd Squad. I'm thinking of changing jobs. I mean, I've been a professional dancer my whole life. But my heart is telling me I think I want to work in a bank.
Do you have any experience with the bank?
None. Nothing. No.
I think it's a risk, but I think it's one worth taking.
Yeah, you guys are right. Thanks, guys.
Do you also have an odd problem?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Every time I open my fridge, it does this.
Oh. Fun!
Yeah, we'll try getting a glass of milk in the middle of the night.
Time for the party pooper gadget.
Wow! Thanks, Odd Squad!
Have a wonderful day.
I will. Oh, finally enjoy a ice cold, delicious. Hey, is this still good to drink?
This week on Battle of the Fans, it's Packers versus Vikings.
Hey there, your team sucks.
Hey there, I think wearing cheese on your head is dumb.
Oh, geez, he's crying immediately over here. Bob, are you all right? Your team's number one in the division. They're doing...
Oh, I gotcha.
Unbelievable, Bob. You did it right to my face. I can't believe it on live television.
And you know what? I think the skull chant is dumb. Aw, cripes, here come the waterworks. Aw, hey, I don't mean that.
Okay, well, best of luck in the big game, then.
Well, good luck to you, sir.
I don't need it, because I think we're going to win big time.
Oh, that's a lie.
I don't think it's a lie.
You're a liar.
You're lying to me.
No,
here.
Call in and
set the VCR to record.
Green Bay Packers all the way.
We're going to watch this every Thanksgiving, I think.
Yeah, I bet.
This is the time that Bob lied to my face.
Oh, great.
I'm not lying to you.
You're unbelievable.